The 2nd of May, 2024. House passes divisive antisemitism bill as GOP denounces campus protests. Critics call the Antisemitism Awareness Act, which has some Democratic support, an effort to silence criticism of Israel and an affront to the First Amendment.